Hell yeah, this one of my favorite maps.
Vehicle deployed on my marker.
They have control of Sector Echo.
We don't stop them. We'll take every sector. Sector Alpha. Give me a sit rep.
Support drop ready and waiting.
Russian forces have sector control. Advantage is theirs. Sector Delta's gone to the Russians. Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
Grenade! Touch! Cracking!
Chance to take that back.
Don't let them get a foothold.
Grenade out! Catch! Buster down!
Sector Charlie in enemy hands.
Marking danger. 0-20 degrees. 110 meters.
Allies engaging in Charlie 1.
Top up your gun.
Sector secure. Let's keep it that way.
That was a hell of a fight.
let's make some trouble. Mal. I like this group.
The city of Doha has been evacuated in response to powerful sandstorms. However, we have assets in the area that we must secure before the Americans interfere. We are going to retrieve them, but we need you at each marked location defending against American aggression. Other task forces will assist you. Transport is waiting.
stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
They fully occupied Charlie Sector.
He controls most sectors on the battlefield.
Charlie Sector secured. Defend those objectives. An objective is under siege. Charlie One. They've secured all of Alpha Sector. Tracking.
most sectors on the battlefield.
Alpha sector is ours. They're expending resources, but we need to weaken them further. They've captured all of Alpha Sector.
Right here! 210 degrees! Not close!
One of our objectives has been targeted. Bravo 3.
Thank you.
troops are targeting objective Bravo 2.
Grenade out! Cash!
On Charlie 1. You're attacking Charlie 1.
Grenade delivery!
Only pussies use the BSV.
We believe they have expended half of their resources.
attacking Bravo One.
Objective Bravo 3 secured.
Enemy helo sighted. 020 degrees. Long range.
US forces attacking one of our objectives.
Supply box here!
Our troops have lost objective Bravo 1. captured Bravo sector.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
Defeat is inevitable here, but we can endure this loss.